Alrighty then. Took some time to look this shit over, and I think what I should do is I was thinking converge the two into the middle, but then I thought if I stagger each section, so I have them going through, like let's say they turned here and then like loop up through here kind of deal, I have them loop and then have them all cut in, and then I can just have like a shitload of high-powered shit all along here, covering the orb area, and then I could just kind of chill here and either do nothing or shoot some shit before they get to the orb thing. So this has a range of 5, so let's see how far this reaches. So that's half the range of it. Ooh, this thing does 153 damage. That's freaking epic. But it's like a landmine, not like a lava floor like in Orcs Must Die, so I'm not gonna be able to use that the way I want to. Okay, so I'm gonna put up some blocks. Alright, so I'm gonna see what happens. I can't put one here. No, I can put one here though. So, where does this split the traffic? Yeah, it makes it turn. Okay, so I'll put another one here. And another one here. Okay, it takes the turn through this way. So then I'll cut it again. See where it went. This way. Alright, this isn't working the way I hoped it would. Huh. Oh, I gotta cut off here. Nope. Nope. Alright, what am I trying to do? Let's see what happens. Here. Alright, no, that's not what I want. Put one here. Alright, they just cut up through here. Oh, fucking picky, man. Alright. Put one here. Alright, so then they go through here. Jeez, what a pain in the ass. Nice, so they cut through. Okay. So I'll put another block here. Nice, this is what I want. Okay. Okay, so I want them to turn. Yeah, this is what I want. Nope. block up here. Alright, put one over here. Okay, so I got them looping through now. Alright, so I want them to turn up through here. Put one there, see what happens. Alright, that's what I want. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So I got this one worked out. Alright. What do I have? I just have walkers for this one. Okay. There. All right, do I want them to converge and all come through the middle? That might be good. Then I got the sides to work with. Alright, I'm not having them wind here. I don't think that's gonna work. I'm gonna have to zigzag them on the final thing here, though. I'm gonna go secure the top level up here. Okay, so I got a zigzag going. It'd be nice if you could build stuff from this screen. It's one of my biggest complaints about this game, is that you can't build in this view. That would make it way easier. Backstretch. I'm not gonna have enough money to build anything. So I got a zigzag going. Okay, I think I need to start building some more.